Namaste dear children, welcome to class 3. I am very happy that many of your friends have sent the audio clips of reading the first lesson, Rekha's new friend. They tried to read the whole lesson. Some mistakes while reading those words, difficult words, 2-3 mistakes they have made, but they tried well. I congratulate all those students, and those who have not sent your audio clips, please make audio clip reading the minimum one page or the whole lesson, whichever you want, and send to my number. In the previous class, I am discussing I main question, and in this today's class I will discuss the next main question, J main question. Use grammar. See, use grammar. Rearrange these words to make sentences. Remember to begin with capital letters and end with full stops. First question, how it is? See, birthday, got, presents, Rekha, many, on, her. We need to make a meaningful sentence. Birthday, got, presents, Rekha, many, on, her. And here is Rekha is a noun. We can make Rekha as a first word, Rekha. And what is she doing, Rekha? Rekha got many presents on her birthday. So the first sentence answer is, Rekha got many presents on her birthday. Second question, bike, new, very much, she liked her. How to make this a meaningful sentence? Here noun is not here, pronoun is there, she. So she is the first word. She liked, she liked her new bike very much. She liked her new bike very much. This is the answer for the second question. Third question, wanted she ride, learn to bike her to. I will read the same question once again. Wanted she ride, learn to bike her to. Here the starting word can be she. She wanted to learn to ride her bike. She wanted to learn to ride her bike. Okay, this is the answer for this question. Next one, fourth one. Falling, she kept ऑफ बाइक हर. व्हाट मे बी द आंसर? शी केप्ट फॉलिंग ऑफ हर बाइक. शी केप्ट फॉलिंग ऑफ हर बाइक. दिस इज द आंसर. फिफ्थ क्वेश्चन. टॉट फ्रेंड रेखास हर अलाइस टू द राइड बाइक. सी इन दिस सेंटेंस वी कैन स्टार्ट विद द वर्ड रेखास. And Rekha's, after Rekha's, which word may come? Friend, Rekha's friend. Alice word is here. So Rekha's friend is Alice. Rekha's friend Alice. Verb, which verb here? Taught. Rekha's friend Alice taught. To ride the bike. Last four words we can make it as to ride the bike. To the ride bike is there in the question. We can make it as to ride the bike. See, Rekha's friend Alice taught. One pronoun is missing, her. We can add pronoun her here. Rekha's friend Alice taught her to ride the bike. I will read the answer now. Rekha's friend Alice taught her to ride the bike. This is the answer for fifth question. I will send the photo image of the right answers. Write this J main question in your homework. Then next main question is K. Work with a friend, choose words from each column and make sentences. You may add words of your choice to complete the sentences. See here, naming words, below naming words, Rekha, first word, second word, the bike, third word, her mother, fourth word, her sister, fifth word, the weather. And in the column doing words, which are the doing words here given? Looks, is, rides, cooks, has. And after these two columns, one more column, sentences. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. In this column, third one is done for you. Rekha rides her bike every day. See this third sentence, Rekha rides her bike every day. How they formed this sentence is they have used first word in the naming words Rekha. They have taken the first word of the naming words Rekha and the third doing words rides. Here Rekha rides her bike every day. They made sentence like this. First word of the naming word and the third word of the doing words, and they have made the third sentence. So you can also frame your own sentences, but you need to use these words compulsorily. Rekha, you need to round up Rekha, and rides. You must not use these words again while framing first, second, fourth and fifth sentences. I will tell you the first sentence which I have made. See here, doing word is looks. In the doing word column, looks. I will choose the naming words. The weather. Fifth word from the naming words. The weather looks good. This is the sentence. The weather looks good. Second sentence, and you can make the weather looks hot, the weather looks cloudy, the weather looks. You can frame your own sentences. You can add different words and you can make your own sentences. It is free. You can make your own sentences. You are free to make your own sentences. You need not to follow the answers which I am giving now. Second sentence which I have made is, the bike, from the naming words I have taken the bike. The second doing word is, the bike is very attractive. The bike is very attractive. This is my sentence. You can make, you can change the naming word, you can change the doing word, you can change the sentence. You are free. Fourth sentence which I have made here is, the rest of the words, Rekha, I already made sentence using Rekha, the bike I made, the weather is completed, only two words, naming words here are her mother and her sister, and the doing word is cooks here. Her mother cooks tasty food. Her mother cooks tasty food. Her mother cooks well. You can make your own sentences. And the remaining word, naming word in the naming words is her sister. And the doing word, remaining word is has. Her sister has a helpful nature. Her sister has a helpful nature. Her sister has a pencil. Her sister has a bicycle. Her sister has a dictionary. You can make your own sentences. You are free to make these sentences. And write these sentences in the textbook and send a photo of those right answers. And the next main question, L, write well. Here, one picture is here, one image. In this picture or a drawing or image, one house is here and the road, many roads are here, main road, it is named main road, and some zebra crossing is mentioned here. And arrow marks, and one stationery shop is here in the picture, school picture is here, and some apartment picture is here. See, house picture, many trees are here, stationery shop picture, school picture, and one apartment picture is here. See, what we have to do, Rekha's mother sent her to the stationery shop to buy envelopes. This is in page number 11. And in page number 12, we need to look at the page number 11 drawing or picture, and we need to fill in the blanks in the page number 12. So it is better to take a photo of the drawing in the previous picture and start reading in the page number 12. Then you will understand which is these sentences, how these sentences are related to that picture. Fill in the blanks with words from the box to trace the route that she took. I have already mentioned the answers here, but how I made answers are in order to understand this concept, take a photo of the drawing in the page number 11 and looking at the page number 12, fill in the blanks. See here, first sentence, Rekha left the house. Left, answer. Here already given answer, left. That left is in the right side of these seven sentences. Of these seven sentences, right side, one box is here. Those are the options. Left option is here in the first option is left. Second option is first. Third option is reached. Fourth one, then. Fifth one, along. Sixth one, turned. Seventh one, finally. Eighth one, down. Ninth one, another. Because fill in the blanks are seven, but some fill in the blanks have two fill in the blanks. Some sentences have second and third sentences have two fill in the blanks. They need four options. Okay, all these options you need to fill in this fill in the blanks, and you need to understand the drawing there in the page number 11. Rekha left the house. What she did? She left the house first. In order to reach the stationery shop, she need to leave the house. So she left the house. Rekha left the house. First sentence. Second sentence, dash, she dash the main road. The answer is, first she reached the main road. Soon after leaving the house, first what she did is, she reached the main road. First she reached the main road. Look at the drawing. After leaving the house, she need to reach the main road. First she reached the main road. Third fill in the blanks is dash, she dash left. Dash, she dash left. See, after reaching main road, what she has to do? Then she turned left. Reaching means she reached. She entered the main road. From her house, if she entered the main road, she need to take the left side turn. So then, after reaching the main road, then. The option then you need to write, but write the then, start with capital letter T. Then she turned left. If she is coming out from the house, her left side is that side. See, then she turned left. If she takes left turn, then she can move further. Or otherwise, if she take the right turn, there is no road in the right side. So she need to take the left side. She turned left. Fourth sentence, she rode dash the road carefully. Road is a past tense of ride. She ride or she rode dash the road carefully. See the difference between the spellings, R-O-D-E, R-O-A-D. She rode along the road carefully. Because it is a main road, whichever the road, when we reach the road, we need to take care. So, she rode along the road carefully. That is the fourth answer. Fifth sentence, she slowed down, she slowed dash at the zebra crossing. In the drawing, four lines are there in the main road. After main road, one arrow mark is there. After that arrow mark, four dark lines are there. Those are zebra crossing. Black stripes in the road. white. If the road is black, then white stripes will be there. So that is called zebra crossing. Here the color is different. They have made a color, different color zebra crossing. That is zebra crossing after the arrow mark, main road. Yeah. She slowed down at the zebra crossing. Whenever we reach the zebra crossing, we also need to slow down. We need to slow down at the zebra crossing. She did the same. She slowed down at the zebra crossing. So fifth answer is down. Sixth sentence. She turned left and then took dash left. She turned left and then took another left. Here is the answer is another, because she has already taken first left in while she reached the main road. She has taken first left. It is her second left. So the sentence is, she turned left and then took another left. Seventh sentence is, dash, she reached the stationery shop. We have filled the options. Left, first, reached, then, turned, along, down, another. The remaining option is finally. And she is also finally. Finally, she reached the stationery shop. She has taken left turn. She is almost near the stationery shop. So, finally. But write F capital here, because the sentence, starting sentence, it is F. Write F capital letter. Finally, she reached the stationery shop. Write these options in your textbook and take a photocopy of that one. Click photo and send to my number. I hope you understand in today's class. Children, take care of yourself. Be in the home. Be safe. Dhanyavad.